We've got a backyard full of dirt jumps, and we've always wondered if we could hit them on skis and snowboards. This winter, we finally got enough snow to see if it's possible.
3, 2, 1, finish!